see if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
All right, let's do this.
There you go. You got the billboard. don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. I know my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Get him!
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night chasing these tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, for fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs. Pow. That was that.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in our sleep.
What the?
I heard something.
Hey, be careful. What was that shit?
I don't know. There's nothing here.
Fuck. Get him!
God.
Look, man. Hey, look, we can work something out, all right? This is bad. Hey, we lost one! Got a fucking tourist! Over there!
Another body! Fan out!
Watch your ass, man. Another body over here. You keep searching.
Anything? Nothing.
I'm all clear over here. You? Nothing. All right. I'll check out this area, man.
Check over there.
Check down there.
Holy shit.
Another body!
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.